It's like breathing through a coffee straw. That's how one woman describes her asthma, and she's not alone. It's the most common chronic illness of childhood. What you can do to avoid the triggers of this life-altering disease that kills 10 people a day in this country, tomorrow morning at 5.